Good morning and welcome back to my channel. This is Ash here. So I woke up today and it's a Tuesday. I'm working from home again. I just wanted to tap here and show you guys what I do for my morning skincare. Keep it pretty simple when I'm at home. God, my hair looks so bad. I also recently got another Korean skincare item and it's really famous in Instagram again, and again I was sold out. Got sold on it and I saw all the YouTubers, all the Instagrammers using it, and they're having the perfect glow of all time after using that product. So definitely I had to get that. So, and this is it. This is the D. Alba facial mist. It has the white truffle one. I saw so many of the YouTubers using this that I couldn't control myself from getting it. And I also got it a lot cheaper than it actually retails for. So it retails for around 2200 to 2400 rupees, but I got it for around like 1300 rupees on sale. Girl math is mathing, right? So yeah, I just go with this nowadays in the morning as a light mist. Gives me the hydration that I need, and I don't like putting so many layers on top in the morning because it's a little hot and humid around this time of the day. So I just like to keep it simple, and I'm not going anywhere outside today, so I don't need any
other skincare, right? Or maybe I'm just being lazy.
So let's just do this. Such a fine mist, guys. And the smell is also like a perfume. I don't really prefer perfume kind of smell in my skincare, but we gotta do what we gotta do, right, for skincare. Here, as you can see, I like to tend to massage it after I'm done, and it gives me this subtle glow. And if you see closely, it does not look oily on my face. Still, it gives me that radiant glow. And I love it. आज भी बहुत सारा काम है, ऑफिस का बहुत सारा वर्क है. इसके बाद आई हैव मीटिंग एंड देन आई हैव दिस इंटरेस्टिंग ट्रिप प्लान्ड अहेड. एंड आई विल बी गोइंग टू द यूएस फॉर 1 month. एंड या दैट वाज अ बिग सरप्राइज. सो स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर मोर व्लॉग्स फ्रॉम द यूएस. And I hope you will enjoy them as much as I'm enjoying to go there. And मैं अपनी सिस्टर के पास जा रही हूँ. मेरी दीदी वहाँ रहती है US में, तो मैं उसके पास जा रही हूँ. मेरी whole family जा रही है वहाँ actually. So it will be a family vacation after a long time. बहुत मजा आ रहा है मुझे. Yay!
मेरे पास packing करना है. I have only one suitcase with me right now. So I usually take around like 2 suitcases, 23 kg करके दो और carry on. So I have ordered a set of 3 suitcases from American Tourister and they'll be here by any time. So जब भी वो आ जाता है, I'll start packing and also incorporate you guys with me in this journey. So yeah, I'm excited.
बहुत सारा कुछ लेके जाना है. उसको इंडियन स्किन केयर चाहिए, प्लम वाला, फिर कोजी केयर वो सोप आता है ना, वो मेडिकल शॉप वाला, वो भी उसको चाहिए. तो हाँ, आज खाने में मैं सोच रही हूँ कि क्या बनाऊँ. जो भी है घर में वही. आई विल समथिंग अप रियली क्विक एंड आई विल शो यू गाइस एज वेल. राइस इज ऑल्सो पुट टू बॉयल. राइस के साथ मैं ये कैबेज की रेसिपी बना रही हूँ. बंगाली स्टाइल ही बनाऊँगी, जैसे मैंने खाया है मम्मी के घर में वैसे ही. एंड उसके साथ आई गोना फ्राई सम बैंगन टू. So this is my lunch, rice with some cabbage and I made a random bengan ki sabzi. Jo bhi mila mujhe ghar mein main bana di because fry khane ka man nahi kar raha tha. So however it is, we'll deal with it. guys, guess what? Aurik package again. Here it is. I got this dress after I saw Gopali wear it for her Italy trip. I really liked it and I ordered it from the link that she had on her Instagram, and I ordered it from my sister and me both because we kind of share our clothes and we are of the same structure. So yeah, we exchange our clothes and wear it. देखते हैं कैसा लग रहा है. पिक्चर में तो लग रहा था कि इट्स कॉटन, बट इट्स नॉट कॉटन, इट्स लाइक जॉर्जेट. ओके, द प्रिंट इज क्यूट, लुक्स समथिंग लाइक दिस. आई एम एक्साइटेड एंड आई थिंक आई ऑर्डर इन मीडियम. लेट मी सी, मीडियम यस, बट आई डोंट नो वेदर इट विल फिट मी. लुक्स अ लिटिल बिट लूज, सो आई विल ट्राई एंड सी. Ignore my hair, but this dress is looking cute. Really cute. Love it. So yeah, I'll just get changed, get into my comfy clothes back again, and I have a lot of work to do from office, so I have to finish up before I go. And I'm super excited. I know I'm raving about it a lot, but I'm excited. Alright, so I've taken a shower and I'm feeling all clean and tidy, and now it's almost evening, like 4 PM, and I'm done with work. बहुत सारा काम कर लिया मैंने, बहुत सारा meetings था और बहुत सारा catch up भी करना था काम का. We're gonna leave because when I go outside of my country, there's some compliance issues for which I won't be able to work from there. So, उसके पहले मुझे जो जो wrap up करना था मैंने wrap up कर लिया है और अभी मैं बनाऊंगी अपना evening coffee. आपको पता है कि मैं caffeine addict हूँ और सुबह मैंने coffee पिया था और फिर शाम को अगर coffee नहीं पीऊंगी तो मेरा दिमाग नहीं काम करेगा, तो इसीलिए मैं आ गई हूँ coffee बनाने. So yeah, let's make it. So अभी मेरा कॉफी इज रेडी एंड आई एब्सोल्युटली लव दिस कप. आई नो आई हैव रेव्ड अबाउट दिस ग्लास अ लॉट, बट आई कांट स्टॉप रेविंग. कैन यू जस्ट लाइक अप्रिशिएट हाउ क्यूट इट इज. आई एंजॉय, टेक अ लिटिल सिपी एंड या इन इवनिंग आई एम प्लानिंग टू गो आउट फॉर अ वॉक, क्योंकि बैठे बैठे मेरा कमर दुख रहा है एंड आई हैव टू गो आउटसाइड फॉर अ वॉक. सो मैं जाऊँगी थोड़ी देर बाद, थोड़ा अंधेरा होने दो, थोड़ा हवा खा लूँगी बाहर जाके. So hi guys, I'm back from my walk and it was really windy outside. बहुत मज़ा आया चल के, मेरा थोड़ा कमर दर्द भी ठीक हो गया. एंड नाउ मैं आ गई हूँ घर, खाना पीना हो गया है, सब हो गया है एंड इट्स क्वाइट लेट. सो आई वॉज जस्ट थिंकिंग ऑफ रेस्टिंग अप इट, बट देन आई सॉ दिस लगेज राइट हियर स्टैंडिंग एंड स्टेयरिंग एट मी फॉर द पास्ट 2 months. एवर सिंस आई केम फ्रॉम कोलकाता आई हैवन अनपैक्ड इट, एंड आई नो, please don't judge me, but I've been really busy and yeah, I have opened it and taken out some of the pieces that I would like to wear, and but I've not completely unpacked it. So today I'm gonna open it and see what I have, and maybe मैं भूल भी गई होंगी शायद कि मेरे पास कौन सा टॉप था, कौन सा ड्रेस था या नहीं था, और मैं कौन सा लेके जाने वाली हूँ ट्रिप पे. सो चलिए अनपैक. God, I have a lot of stuff in here. Mummy ne biscuits bhi mujhe chahiye hai. Yeah, biscuits are right here. And I'm gonna sort these clothes out. What I'm gonna take, what I'm not gonna take with me. All right. Thank you. so much stuff in it. I had already forgotten that I had bought this new top and also this new top from Zara. They have the tag still on. मतलब इस पे टैग अभी भी लगा हुआ है और दो महीने से मैंने कुछ ओपन करके नहीं देखा है. Like really girl? Like why? Why am I being so lazy? Sort things out for the upcoming trip. Oh gosh, ये कुर्ती इधर था and I was looking for this in my whole apartment. Really. This suitcase is finally empty, guys. But I'm gonna keep this biscuit right here. इस काम का जो मैरीगोल्ड बिस्किट नहीं आता था चाय में डुबो के हम लोग ऐसे ऐसे खाते थे वो वाला है. तो ना टेक इट आउट. मैं ये लेके जाने वाली हूँ दीदी के लिए. वहाँ सब बैठ के चाय के साथ ये खा लिया जाएगा क्योंकि मैं इधर बिस्किट उतना खाती नहीं हूँ. सो देयर गोज. All these clothes are like brand new with tags on and they've never been worn before and I'm feeling really ashamed of myself, guys. So I'm gonna take this as well. This is a very relaxed fit kind of jogger kind of thing. So yeah, I could just easily wear it for grocery shopping or going to grab some coffee. Yeah. And guys, I have made another big purchase and I hope my mom is not watching right now because I bought something from Malmal
and it's very very big girl kind of purchase for me.
And but I really wanted to get it. It's a very nice anarkali salwar and Malmal bahut acche acche suit banate hain, you all might know. But yeah, I'm not gonna show you the outfit now. You'll get to see when I wear it and post some pictures on Instagram. I put this like so as it is because it is just wrapped in some kind of paper, so yeah, might as well just put the bag inside. So this is my initial packing stuff. I'm gonna slowly put in more clothes as and when the days come by because I have ordered a few more stuff online. yeah, I've done the damage. The damage is done, guys.
अच्छा